Pittsburgh.
Okay, yeah, don't crowd around too much, please, please. Yeah, we had a typical scrimmage. Nobody got hurt seriously, I don't think. Might have had a concussion and a bruised thigh or something, but nothing too bad, or a slight concussion and a bruised thigh. But other than that, everybody came out pretty healthy. Some of the offensive guys did well. Connor Shaw had an excellent scrimmage. I think his team went up and down the field, scored every time he was in, and I think Demir Byrd made a bunch of catches. Caught a long 70, 75 yarder early in the scrimmage. So Demir had some good catches. Bruce Ellington ran the ball out of the Wildcat a little bit, and caught some passes. Bruce had an excellent scrimmage. And a lot of running backs, Eric Baker and Sean Carson. Brandon Wiles did some good things. Defensive, we didn't have any turnovers. Can't knock it loose, can't get a pick. I hope we can get a pick or two here before we start the season, but our defense, first defense had a lot of sacks and stuff, and our first offense went against them. I don't know how many times Steven got sacked, 4 or 5, couldn't get it out. But anyway, it was an interesting scrimmage, and we'll look at it and rate our guys and put them in first, second, and third next week as we start practice.
Is your defensive line going to be tough for a lot of people to block this year?
Well, we hope so. We hope so. We hope we're tough to run against, and we hope our secondary guys can make some plays. We didn't get much out of the secondary. Maybe the coverage was decent at times, but overall, we didn't get any loose balls. Had about 90 plays. How many plays, Steve? 85, 90 plays, didn't get a turnover. So I know our offense is not that good to take care of the ball, although I guess we were today.
What did Connor do with the loud and definite?
He threw it where he's supposed to, got rid of it, did not take sacks, played pretty well. He's got stats. He got stats.
Yeah, dude.
How many
back?
Give us a stat sheet.
9 for 11 for 147.
There you go.
Backup running back settled yet in your mind?
Backup running back. Well, no, Kenny Miles is our second guy to go in. And Eric Baker and Sean Green are both good backs, too. Probably try to hold Brandon. He's doing well, though, Brandon Wiles. If we had to play, he could play. He caught a little touchdown here at the end on a little swing pass. But we're in pretty good shape running back. So
Demir Byrd's definitely in your right.
Oh, Demir. Demir, he led the receivers in yardage by far today, didn't he?
84 yards.
84. I think he had more than that. His lineman was 70.
65.
Oh, he's only 65. Huh? Looked like 75. But yeah, Demir caught. He caught a bunch. I think he caught 3 or 4 tough catches too. He's making some good grabs. Yeah.
Coach, your thoughts on the addition of Texas A&M to the Southeast group?
Was it official?
Well, it's
I'm not a comment until it's official.
Does it say something about the conference, though? The possible additions. It's certainly the growth seems to be a positive thing. I guess. Yeah.
If it happens, it happens. I got a lot more concerns than that today.
On the same line.
We're trying to get a turnover out of 90 snaps against the 13 offense here, and we can't do that. So, anyway.
Along the same lines, would it bother you, though, if Clemson got in? Would you fight Clemson
being
in the
league? No, I think it would be great if Clemson joined the SEC.
Why do you think so?
Because we would play them in a conference game. They'd be in our division, make it for a bigger game. How's that?
Perfect.
Good answer.
Whatever you like.
Yeah, that'd be great, I think. But that's just my opinion.
What are the expectations you have in a first scrimmage, and how do you think the team did today in meeting that?
It was okay, but nothing super. No, I told our guys we looked like about the 7th best offense in the league and about the 7th best defense, probably. Something like that. That's about what we look like.
Does Connor take a step up in the competition?
Yeah, I think he does. I think he does. 9 of 11, and took care of the ball, knew what he was doing. He's made some good quick decisions today.
Mm-hmm. Seemed like the freshman wide receivers have done very well. Not only Demir, but KJ Brent's caught a lot of passes.
KJ's a good one.
Shamir's caught a lot.
Shamir caught the one. Yeah, D.D. Smith caught a real tough ball. About 2 of them hit him pretty good there. Receivers are catching everything. They're doing well. Tight ends had a pretty good day. Justice, Drew Owens caught some. Corey Simmons, Peyton Brady caught one there at the end.
You like the wide receiver depth behind Elson?
Yeah, we're okay wide receiver.
Yeah, Bruce, did he do anything?
Yeah, Bruce had a big scrimmage. We ran him in the Wildcat. He ran for about 20, 30 yards down there. And then caught a couple of balls, I think. Caught a little touchdown here at the end.
Yeah. You went ones-on-ones and twos-on-twos, is that right?
Yeah, that's what we usually do right now. Just rotate him in. So, all right.